Four members of the far-right group, the Oath Keepers, have been found guilty of seditious conspiracy. A jury deliberated for 3 days before concluding the men used force to prevent the peaceful transfer of power on January 6, 2021. They join only a select few January 6 rioters who have been found guilty of the serious crime. That includes Oath Keeper leaders Stuart Rhodes. The four Oath Keepers charged Monday were also convicted of other crimes, including conspiracy to obstruct law enforcement.